This is March 19, 1997. And I'm Doe. Some called our partnership T and Doe. That's not my name, but that's how I'm referred to on planet Earth at this time.
This is our 12th session.
I've been talking to my students that are sitting in front of me.
As far as I can tell,
about
this is
talking to you.
But that might change.
And let me say that our mission
here
at this time is about to come to a close in the next few days.
We want to get right on with the series. We have some things to talk about.
Came from distant space, and even what some might call somewhat of another dimension.
Our bottom line.
And we're about to return.
I want to introduce to you Jim on my left, who will be
and
helping me with this session.
I'd say that when we say we came from distant space, that we're talking about what your religious literature would call the kingdom of heaven,
or the kingdom of God. Feed me questions as we have prepared our little outline.
We came for the express purpose,
my older members,
to offer a doorway to the kingdom of God.
And Jim, what is our first question
at the end of this?
Did we want to say more about the generic versus the religious terminology?
The end of this
millennium. Yes, we discussed it on one of our previous sessions.
And now that we're about to return,
thing here is
just a few things we wanted
that
to say
we
to you.
Realize and that what we
of course
now
we're
call
aware that if
terminology,
you
as far as
have not been given
that those terms
an
that
ingredient
with
of knowledge,
the Bible,
information,
with the background of the Old and New Testament,
by that
the terminology
kingdom,
used
then
at
you
one
certainly
time
have
or at
no
its origin,
capacity
or as it was
to
given to
know
humanity
that I'm telling you the
as
truth,
the next
or
level
that this
was
information
present
has
with those
any
individuals.
Validity.
It was not religious terminology. It was generic terminology.
If you
it's
do
because
know
of the passage of
when
time,
you hear what we're talking about and when you study the information that we're leaving behind,
the next level, that
that
the
it
vocabulary
has truth in it.
And
if you see yourself as a part of it,
so to
then you
speak, has
have to respond according
religious
to
terminology
what
and
you
tainted
feel
and less than true, less than accurate.
We came
I
from
have to bring up again that,
that time, that space,
when
entered
T,
this one.
My
when we
member,
came, we had to take
when T
human bodies.
Said the first
we didn't
time
take them as infants.
To me,
we came into them
the next
in
level,
the mid-70s.
Our computer said, well, you
my
know,
partner,
people aren't going to understand.
T and I came into our vehicles
like a reference to
2 years before
the next
we
level
began to help these
mean
come into their bodies. We call
and
them
yet
vehicles.
If we, instead of saying the next level, we
and
say the
time
kingdom,
for us
we
to
get
leave
into religious
the vehicles
terminology
that we
enter. We get into a,
in the
a
70s.
Degree of spirituality that is less
and
than real, less
you will,
than true.
So likely, or many of you that might see this tape will say, what do you mean?
Objective
leave
terminology.
Your bodies.
The next
our vehicles
evolutionary level.
Well, actually,
or
these
the
aren't our bodies, our vehicles. We borrowed
remember
these
human
for the time that we
level
were here, for this specific task.
Above human.
And
this whole series
the task
is
was not only to bring in information about that evolutionary kingdom
evolutionary level,
but to give us the experience.
There is no clearer terminology.
Working against
we're
the forces
of than
what
evolutionary
this
level
evolutionary level, what the human evolutionary level at this time has
reminding
become
you, the use of the term
and so it was a very good
nothing to do
learning
Darwin and his theories
for
or his principles
and
it has
while
to
it
do
was
with
a learning experience
life
for
as
us
we can discuss
gave an opportunity for all who had ever received
in biology or zoology
that kingdom,
as kingdom levels
have an opportunity to
animal
recognize
kingdom,
us
animal
and this information and
level,
even move
human
out of this
evolutionary level
and
evolutionary
into
level above
the next level
human
of that evolutionary level.
And we've also discussed
human,
that
the kingdom
the soul
of heaven, space,
whether we like
God
it or have trouble with it or not, depending
now,
upon our listener or our viewer,
we can't enter
some
that kingdom by
reincarnation,
and no one can enter that kingdom by trying to live a good life
some of the
in this world, and then when this world's
of,
life
a type
takes
of reincarnation
your
that
body,
we have told
then
you is
that's when you enter.
For real.
The only time that kingdom can be
Jesus
entered
a human
is when there's a member of that kingdom, member or members
he never
of that
had a
kingdom,
vehicle before he
who
took
have
that vehicle?
Come
yes,
into
had a vehicle
the human
before he took
kingdom,
that vehicle. Was he not
incarnated
a member
as
with
we have,
vehicle in our Father's
and
kingdom before he took
clarification
that vehicle? So he reincarnated, even though he and then his task
help
was worse
you
than that. He
get
had to
your mind
incarnate
into
down
your body
a kingdom level.
So that when it when the time comes to leave,
to take the vehicle,
then
we
help you also
Jesus.
Get out of so, your human body so that you might enter
the reason we
a body
discuss the
of
generic
the next
as against
evolutionary
the religious
kingdom.
Terminology is
and we're not talking about a spiritual
to
body
help bridge
or some etheric
some
body.
Some individuals
even
know,
though
recently we had someone who
the identity that we have is with our mind
said,
or our
really
spirit, not
with
the suit of clothes that we wear. I'll say that again. Identity. We identify ourselves not by the suit that we wear, but by the mind that we are,
the, history,
the knowledge that we have.
By it.
We actually
so
identify with that mind.
We can talk
mind,
the generic terms.
The
we can talk
clothes.
Evolutionary level above human. We can talk.
I had my partner and I had
to
leave bodies of.
We say things like.
In the evolutionary level above human, we had to leave those bodies
kingdom of God
in order to, in other words, set those bodies aside in order to come and incarnate in these bodies. Remind you again, we're not talking about at birth of the body. We're talking about we incarnated into these bodies in the 70s, in the early 70s, and then helped these who had come for the specific purpose of
turned off
this learning kind of experience and helping
and
us offer this information
other
to others who might have
so
some of that
into religious
mind in them
that
given to them
connects.
From that evolutionary level.
That.
In other words, periodically that level
above the religious terminology
comes in
and
close
be
enough and
to
offers
see the truth in the generic
a graduation class, offers life
either way,
out of this evolutionary level into that
understanding
level.
Of how God's program
and
of
we're at the end
growth
of that
and development, both
time.
For the vehicles
now, since
and for
we
the
are
souls,
about to leave, and I said that we're at the end of that
and
time,
so that's the reason we have
doesn't mean that
the issue
there might not possibly
again,
be some of you who are watching this tape who know that we're telling the truth, and you can say, but wait a minute, you're leaving. I've never heard of you. Why are you leaving now? And I'm hearing about you for the first time. Well, that is not our fault.
So we try to.
We have
kind of
been
both
here.
Sides
we
of the
have
fence for
made
those
ourselves
came
known
from the religious
to the public.
Background.
We have
tried to help
meetings,
them connect
we have
by using
put out
those
information,
terms.
Articles
we do,
that
we
have been
also
printed,
supplement
and
more generic terms for those
major newspapers
had bad experiences and were turned off by those
that have gone world
so
over
on that
for many years.
Glenn,
for the time
the
that we
next
have
one
been
on
here.
Our
and we've
questions.
Been ignored, or we've been called a UFO cult, or we've been called some New Age cult, or you know, you name it. Whatever cult
yes,
you want
we
call
do,
it,
and I'm glad you asked that question. Now, what he means by the different
we're none of those things,
classroom.
But we can understand why someone would
we're
call us that
classroom.
When they do not have and have not been given the knowledge to see us for
when
who we are.
Individuals
and
or souls are in an overcoming
what
we process.
Can offer
when
you.
They are
we didn't
on
come
their
here to blow ourselves up. We're
kingdom,
unblown while we're
in
the human kingdom.
The kingdom
we could
of
not
the
be in a more modest circumstance.
Humans.
Than to have on human
now,
suit of clothes.
The reason
for the
we're
time
discussing
we are here.
The extreme routes here is to give
now,
you some understanding of
to
what
step out of
happens
human
to
clothes
a
that
soul
wearing.
During its
and you could say, well, why would
of
you
the
do such a thing as that?
I
mean, you're
going
to go commit suicide.
It's quite obvious that the next
well,
level has to be very
I'm
close.
I'm afraid
at
I have to give
time.
You. We have a website
and has been
on that
since,
website called Heaven's Gate.
Early 70s,
we have
has
a little category
extremely
in there
close
can
to this planet.
Key on, and it says
and to varying
what we
degrees,
believe concerning suicide or why we're against suicide.
Who we're talking about
I don't remember the exact
presences.
Title.
But
it explains
it
that to
close,
us, suicide is
people
when you have
in a
had
way. You know,
life because you've connected with, you have received mind from
have
the kingdom level
of
above
the
human
kind.
And you have been given that awakening mind. So that you are aware of the truth
of a shot
about
that
kingdom
on a helicopter
level,
there,
and therefore
they
have an opportunity to move out of the human kingdom
that
into that kingdom level.
For some,
and
for
then when you turn against
had to go
that,
to Devil's Tower.
Or
they,
when you
they
cannot
were led to
do
Devil's Tower.
What
they didn't
is required
know why, didn't know what,
to identify
to go,
with the mind and not with the body.
Now some went
can identify as something that is of that kingdom,
like some
of
the
and
scientists
not
who
of
went
this
intellectually.
Kingdom.
They were
if you can succeed at that
had kind of a
and find no value of life here, But see, this only is a training ground, of and it's a stepping stone to move into that kingdom level.
When, age
if
of
that
the
can occur to you, then you
so
can
they,
go
from an intellectual
into that kingdom.
Or a technical,
and like I said earlier, or a few minutes ago, that is periodically
approach, they
offered.
Went to Devil's Tower because
now, if you're viewing this right now
and
you're hearing what I'm saying,
what
and you might, after
it.
Hearing this, you might go
Others
read the information,
didn't
and
even
then
know
you
why they had to go there,
might say,
had to go
goodness,
there.
That's me,
now,
and they've gone.
The same parallel exists
if you
as souls
act quickly,
prepare themselves
and you
for overcoming
leave
this
world
transition
of your own
from
choice.
Kingdom to
what? Go
the
commit
level above.
Suicide? Suicide is separating
Some
from
might hear these tapes,
the kingdom of God when the kingdom of God has reached out and
that they
offered
hear, it
life
makes sense
to
you.
Say,
that
waiting
for
is
this.
Suicide.
I know that it's right.
So to us, it would be suicide
merely
to
hear 5 seconds
leave.
Of it, and that's all it takes, and they say,
it is suicide.
I know this.
To
this is what I've been waiting
leave.
For. Some might
it is to
hear the
take
whole thing
life
and it take them a long time, and they're
behind.
Not quite so sure. Different degrees
it is to
of preparedness
significantly
different
take life. This is not life to us. This is like living in a civilization that is
before we get into
of
that,
history that is
let's talk a moment about
barbaric,
another
that is primitive
might be someone
in comparison to
has left
the civilization
everything behind,
of the level above human.
Such as a
the kingdom
person.
Of God, we said, the kingdom of heaven, as it
and
says in your
for some reason
history
other,
books
he
or
could
your religious
not be
material.
Motivated to reconstruct
so we are about
his place
to regain
society.
Life. And we hope that
even
our
he tried,
lesson
just
time
didn't
here
work. He
has made us stronger
motivation.
And able
and he fell
for
into
better
guilt
service
because his life
in that
was
kingdom level.
Apart,
and we
and
hope that we have also,
he
while here, served in some capacity to
himself.
Help others or all that might
we
want to
our,
take advantage of the fact they have been given the gift
our
of life. We hope that we have
classroom for
adequately
transition.
Fulfilled our position
is
as
monastery
service to the next level while being
is
here.
Monastery hyphen home.
We feel, if anything, we've almost overstayed treatment. Our time but here, and that we're
those street
going
people
back
who might come
and leaving
by that route,
this world,
as we called it,
just on the tail end of that
would
window.
Live exactly by the same rules,
that
the same
way.
Training program, the same.
Now, we feel
everything
that the planet,
for,
the life forms on the planet, the civilization on the planet, and much
so
of
it doesn't
the,
really matter
of the
because some of
life,
from
vegetation,
the might
everything
be more like
of the planet
on that helicopter
is about to be recycled because it needs to be refurbished.
Why they were there.
And
it was almost
can
like
have another civilization. It's funny that
the
human kingdom has never really awakened to the fact
that
you know, when they find
they
when the archaeologists find bones and there are so many
the
thousands and so many millions of years old, they've never really realized that those were cycles
find themselves
of civilizations
at our doorstep not
that were still
why.
Buried in the refurbishing
after they step
preparation
in and
for
why
another cycle.
Fixed.
Instead, they see all of that as
Others
one civilization that has gone. All of that
and
time,
then when
at least
they
most
learn
of them
the
do.
Particulars about
not
it,
that that's of any
they end
importance.
Up with exactly the same
the issue
difficulty,
is you're
exactly
going to hear about our
problems
exit in the
or
news
lessons
about
or areas of overcoming degree of overcoming necessary as those who came from
we're going to tell you that those who
information.
Write that kind of information
so here are two extreme
are
routes,
ignorant
one who might
of the
come in
evolutionary level about
having them. Nothing And
they don't know how else
here,
to write because they have none of that knowledge.
Have to give up everything. What's the difference? They both
or if they
lost
had
everything.
It at
they
one
both
time, they
left everything in
rejected
order to
it.
Enter the transition
it's
of preparedness.
We, every creature
to into
has the will to
level.
Become what they
when
choose
we
to become.
First had this information
and
in 1975.
If they choose
and gave it
to grow and choose to move up the ladder,
then it was the
then they can attract
the
attention of the evolutionary level above them
and
in the same way
that
a
illustration,
dog who
metamorphic
really
illustration,
looks
even though we
know like
it had
he wants the master
it made us too,
can attract the attention
aware
of a master
or
that can offer him
physical aspect of
an
that,
opportunity to serve
metamorphosis
in his
instead of the
evolutionary
soul.
Level.
Not that they aren't
of course,
both
he can also become, after he's even been accepted in, he can become a nasty dog that bites
point
and whines and doesn't care to do his task any
like
longer
that
and can lose
has
his
to
position,
drop.
Which is, of course,
when
the same way.
That enters that
there's
crystal,
always
crystal
at every level of life
the
form
classroom.
The option to become
the
what we choose to become.
The overcomers
another interesting
classroom.
Thing is that whatever we
that
believe to
crystal.
Be true
I
is
can't
what
get in that
is true.
And get
for
on
us.
With my change until I have dropped everything.
And just because you believe something
now, I can
for
step
someone
in that
else,
and still have
I mean, you have no right, you have no knowledge
activity.
To know what someone else
but
is or what they're part of or
them,
what their truth
abort
is.
Them, abort them until
but
there is no
I'm afraid, unfortunately, that what
activity.
Each individual
and
truth
so
is what their truth is.
Whichever route
though
you approach the
in reality, their truth may not get them anywhere close
the transitional
to what the level above human would call
from
truth.
The human
because the level above human's truth is that the only purpose for the human kingdom at all is a temporary training ground. It's like sending souls to hell and have them rise above hell, rise above the addictions of everything of the human kingdom, and see through the human kingdom, and grow to want the evolutionary level above the human kingdom so badly that everything in the human kingdom becomes distasteful to them. Every relationship they had, everything that their bodies had liked, or was really addicted to, whether it was relationships or the pursuit of human knowledge, or drugs, or anything that they liked at the human kingdom, becomes an interference, becomes a stumbling block, and it
with what
gets to be
offer.
Hated because it's an interference.
Really play
you know, so there was a representative here a couple thousand years ago that told those that he dealt with
husband,
and said, you must hate everything of this world
policy,
if you expect to go into my Father's
grave,
world.
Pay for
if you cling to life in this world, you will not
me,
know life in my
I just
Father's
I did
world.
It all right.
Simple
I
truth, always true, will always be true
covered.
As far as human
if
kingdom level in relationship
that,
to the
and I know that
kingdom of heaven
more
or
than that because
the
that's where I am. I'm ready
heaven.
For something more. Maybe some souls aren't ready for something more.
So the only
and
reason we're doing this little
that
tape
is
right before our
but for
departure
those souls
time
who
is
know there is something
in case
more,
there are some that
and
still
don't know what it
might
is and they don't know why they're in this
see this because it's like this world has become so corrupt.
What is it that I'm supposed
that the only
to
way
find
you can be a media event is to do something like what your world would translate
stand while you're
a
in
group
that agony
suicide
and that anxiety
suddenly
why
that's a media
you
event.
Wouldn't find yourself
now,
a sexaholic.
It'll be a miracle if this tape ever
drugs,
is permitted to become
losing respect
knowledge
for career,
that could spread
respect
across the world to even give individuals a chance to know what we have to say
do.
About
I'm not justifying
what you might have been offered
or
what you might even still be offered if this
against
connects
law,
with you.
Or would disturb
in other words, you can change rapidly. You can squeeze many years into
legal
a few days if your change can happen that fast. If you hated this world enough to leave it, everything about it, just because you have heard this and you
this
want to go
in
into
my
that
conscious mind and my
level,
pursuit underway and my
I consider my Father's kingdom,
awareness
my
of what I am
kingdom. Now they're
pursuing
the humans have a crazy idea about what the kingdom of God is.
Awareness of the
they think the kingdom of God has one person in it.
It would be hard for me
that's God.
To be an addict of some sort.
And there is a kingdom
maybe not
of God, like there is a
hard
kingdom of man. There are many members in that kingdom.
Ready for a hospital.
And that does not mean that
not?
There is not a
I
chief
mean,
of chiefs. There is a chief of chiefs.
Sort,
there is one that is the top. But for a human to have any comprehension of the social structure
what it is that's
of
missing in your
the chain of command in that evolutionary level is as hopeless of a reasonable task to understand as it is for a dog to understand the structure organization of the human
Glenn, let's go to the next
level. It just does not. It's not fathomable to human brain. And a human was not designed to understand it. A human can't even understand what goes on in the human kingdom.
Yes,
how could they expect to understand what goes
right where we left off
on in the evolutionary kingdom level above them?
Talking about symptoms
well,
and degrees of symptoms
our cause
of
here
readiness
in visiting with you for a few minutes
for
is simply to let you know
to pick a soul
we are
so
returning
picks that
to
soul,
life
then
from a visitation
it is ready to make that
death,
transition.
Death.
Well,
we have been in
you know,
a evolutionary level while visiting the human
1975,
kingdom that is saturated with lies
that time when the information
and
first
misinformation.
Came out. Some of these
that would have
are in this classroom and by the way sitting
think
in
that the kingdom of God is something
moment,
that would
they,
have
some
you
of them had their
do spirit healing or have faith healing and have people fall over and think that's the kingdom of God, or that God wants you to have a family and do all that, get addicted to society in this world.
Like they were just a,
in my Father's kingdom, there are no
just out on a
mammals.
Of worthlessness.
There are
they
no
just didn't
humans.
Know why they found them.
Now,
even some with their,
their bodies
found
and their individuals are very similar to these in many respects. Very similar to human bodies, except more refined. They don't need fangs.
The information that was given
they
to
don't
us.
Need waste of
so those who
hair, they don't need a number of things that are used
of
in this kingdom level because it's significantly more
with no question
refined.
In their mind,
there are
they,
no males,
they had not
there are
gotten
no
into
females,
family, they
there
did
are
not
no
have
children,
they did not have properties,
because
they had
children
rid of.
Come
they didn't
from
have this, they didn't have that.
The
now,
minds that
those
are
who maybe
taken
had those
from the human kingdom, from hell.
When they recognize
from the mind of the next level that is inserted into
pursue it.
A, it's like the mind is grown in a human body.
Now I'll have to be honest.
And when the mind grows enough to come into its own consciousness, disassociate with its chrysalis, and know that it is not the chrysalis, that it is the mind, and that it wants only to return to
in
its maker,
the
mind that
was
given to it.
Was here.
It wants to become a part of it, become service to it. Then it goes up and is a child.
Even though that,
but it's not a child in the form
of, some of our computers.
Needing to.
When the next level sent Jesus as a representative,
it can
don't his
be
only
of service. It is like a young adult,
what?
And can serve in young adult ways. But it also, as it enters into service,
the kingdom of heaven is in our midst. In other words. The door
but very young and
open.
Very inexperienced
you to me,
in that
you
kingdom
do what
level.
I say, you
and still
can get
has
it.
The capacity
if you don't do it
to
that degree,
exercise its free will,
you can
even
get
to
in and
go
stay there, then
astray,
you have to be
even to not
born again.
Continue in service to
now,
that level. Well, I don't intend to give you more sermons.
That doesn't
you can
mean
read
necessarily
Heaven's
that
Gate.
Everyone in this
you can read
classroom
the book. You can turn into
was
a,
there or
tune
had
into the
to
website.
Be born again.
And
but
learn about Heaven's Gate.
I can't help but believe
the only thing that we're
member,
talking to you now about is
to
have you understand
me
that we are
that
returning
those souls
to
were present at that
life
time with him, knew
and we
him,
do,
did
in all
as
honesty,
he taught to the best of their ability,
this
accomplished
world.
A great deal of their
I know that you've been taught
and therefore
not
when
to
they
hate
came
this
in
world.
At this
you can
time,
say, well, how can you say that you're of the kingdom of God when you aren't even have you aren't even humanitarian?
Their baggage was light, their yoke was easy, their burden was
every
light. They were
individual in its growth pattern
right on and
becomes and humanitarian okay. At a stage in that
now,
growth pattern. And then as soon as they
again,
become literally aware of a kingdom level above the human kingdom, they have to pursue that kingdom level while a representative is present and pursue it with all that they have. And there is not a moment that
we can,
they
can
be humanitarian
this and connects with
during
this and knows
that time.
That this
their humanitarian
the truth,
aspect
really know that it
has
is the truth,
passed.
And the more they know it is the truth,
you cannot maintain responsibility of families and units and tasks, whether it's environment or religion or anything at the human kingdom level,
the more
and
they knew
make the
his
graduation
father
into
through
the kingdom level above human
mouth.
Well,
because Jesus
I hope
did not want them
that you
to
do
know him. He
look
wanted
into
them to know his
about.
Father.
I'm going to stop
he
this tape and we're going to
his
tie it together
and
with
so
the tape.
Forth,
I want you to
the
see the class that's sitting in front of me.
God
and
Almighty or the Chief of Chiefs.
I'm very proud of
creator
these
of creators.
Students of the Kingdom of
so
Heaven, of
back
the Kingdom
to the
of God, of the evolutionary level
point
above
here is
human. They're about
the symptoms
to leave,
of readiness
and they're excited about
and
leaving.
Frequently be seen by the ease with which we
my older member was with me for this task
in a position
for
to
10
jump
years.
Right into the classroom
and then
get on
it
with
was
the
right time for my older member to return. The
even those who came in with backpack,
and in a few days
had already
see my older member.
Prepared themselves by not getting into those things,
and the crew members that
had an easy
work with my older
road
member.
Plow.
And
there
I'm
is,
very excited
as far as
about that.
I know of.
I will
as
be
far
very
as
glad
I know
to be
of,
shed of
there is no
this
row to plow
suit of clothes that I am
an
wearing.
Easy row. In overcoming.
Everything that we
there
vibrate,
no one who has
everything
so much
that we
done,
do,
that
all of our activity is so unhuman that
they are
we
still
conflict
actually
with
and
these
currently
bodies.
Dealing
these
with
bodies
the
that we are wearing, we can't keep them healthy because we do not participate in human behavior or what human behavior has become.
It's a moment by moment thing.
And so it really does not jive with the minds that
when you
is in
are
it.
In this
a sense, we're
environment and
body snatchers
those minds in
because we came and
kingdom,
incarnated into
we,
these human bodies and now we're leaving these human bodies behind.
With those influences,
I hope you don't take that as a crude
basis,
joke.
And we
I mean,
have
it,
to
it is a joke, but I did not mean to be offensive
by round
about
in that fight. And
it
in that
was
struggle,
important.
Until we
Jesus,
know
2,000
we
years ago, did exactly the same thing.
So readiness
incarnated
does not
necessarily in one,
mean
in his late 20s. And
it's almost as if
that's when he entered it. That's when he borrowed it. That's when he took it over. And then he laid it down. When he said, I have the authority
to get
lay this body down,
secure,
take this body up.
Therefore, they have to add extra.
In the same way, we had authority because we were of the evolutionary level above human. We had authority to put on this body
next level,
as we did in the 70s.
With your
and now we have the authority to lay down this body. It is not ours.
Okay,
it does not jive with us. It has desires and impulses that are hideous to us. And we have to get control of that. We have to have that in such control that it does not interfere with us, or we do our best to have that in that degree of control.
One, if we think
the students that are in front of me are of various ages.
I'm
not talking about their bodies. I'm talking about their minds. Some of them have had more experience, more time to develop control. Some of them are significantly hindered by the vehicle that they are wearing, and it makes them more difficult. Any time they have a more difficult vehicle to overcome, a body to overcome, that is always a plus for them because it requires that much more effort for them to gain control over that vehicle. Even in their own eyes, they may think, goodness, I haven't gotten anywhere in getting control of this body or this brain or the influences that would have
he
me
was
misbehave
present.
As far as next
therefore,
level
if you want to make
concerned.
That transition, you have to do it during the time a lab instructor is there to take
I
it.
I wanted
there.
To share this with you. I hope you have
and
a chance to see it.
And therefore, as he taught them and said
and
to
I
them,
hope
do
for
this,
the
do
sake
this,
of
you
the
follow
evolutionary
me,
level
you believe
above
in
human,
me, you do exactly as I
might
say,
be in
and
you,
you'll get there. You will
that this
not
might
know death.
Mean something to you and help you know a little bit of the truth.
But
that we are,
I can't
and that can be
get
your truth
there and not know death unless I continue to believe
and
continue to do.
Now
okay,
I'm going
timing.
To splice
so
this and show you
important.
Some of this class.
From the aspect of responding when a representative
okay,
has been
we're rolling tape and the camera is
the
on Jim Odie. Jim Odie, would you want to
human kingdom
stand up there?
Timing is also
and so that we can take a look at your uniform.
Other aspects, the time that it takes me
okay.
to
and maybe
get
we can back up
of,
a little bit and get
to break
a little wider picture
bind,
of the uniform.
To get out of my humanness
okay.
and get on with my program.
Good.
That timing is very important.
Now come back and if you would and sit down.
Another
and,
aspect of timing
and,
that's important is I can't just say,
now,
well,
if
it
you
seems
would hold your patch, maybe we can zoom in on the patch that
periodically.
Great. See, turn it the other way a little bit. No, the opposite way a little bit. There you go. Now we don't have. There we go. See, it says Heaven's Gate awaiting.
We have no
and that's exactly what
that
means to us. We've been away and now we're going back. Okay, go back to Jim Odie, if you would.
If I'm
okay.
Win,
thanks, Jim Odie. Now let's go to
table,
Dave Odie.
I'll win it next month.
Hi, Dave Odie. Look at the camera.
The
you look great.
Advertising.
Okay. Now let's go to Al Odie.
Because when the information
there's
is
Al
there,
Odie.
It's being
you might
offered.
Wanna,
it's being
they're great.
To an extent. That's what these tapes are
okay.
doing.
Okay. Al Odie's done a lot of our super artwork on our website. And
the door
the
is open.
Illustrations you'll
so
really enjoy
to
if you turn
the
into,
door is open.
Tune into
if
Heaven's Gate website
door,
on the internet. Okay,
the
let's swing over
that,
to Wendy.
Maybe get through the door and get it slammed.
Great. There's that little jerk there, but. And that
so
wasn't Wendody, that was our cameraman.
Mind that this is something that
okay.
I can do
that looks good. Okay.
Time,
thank you, Wendody. Let's
on
move on over.
Another time.
There's Alex
so
Odie.
Timing is important.
Hi, Alex
Odie. Timing is important. On
they're all cameras.
I
yeah.
This
we, okay. Come on over to Steel Odie.
Rid of the shackles that bind me with rid of those things.
Dealey might want to turn that down just a little bit.
Getting into the classroom and
great. Look at the cameras,
if it is for me.
Ah, where's your normals?
And
there.
That's not for us to say. That's for you. But if that is what
okay,
you were saying.
Okay, let's go to Durodi.
Remind you that timing is significant.
Okay.
And that
there's Durodi, and he's even looking at the camera, aren't you, Durodi? Stay looking. There, we got it. Okay, thank you, and let's move on over to Arisodi.
Well, that's an interesting question.
Questodi, I'm sorry.
And
there's Questodi.
I would
hi, Questodi. Can you see
the camera?
There
is no representative present.
There you are. That looks good.
It is.
Thank you.
A justifiable position
okay.
for being the
and
best.
And there's Checkody.
You know how to be.
A lot of you are
now,
watching this film know these individuals, I'm sure.
And
they're
is not
curious
present.
About all the things that have transpired in their lessons since you last
that
saw
soul
them.
Still
okay, let's go to Stamodi.
Increased efforts
there's
at
Stamodi.
Overcoming and thereby relate less
aye.
And less to human responsibility.
They're
going to
have a
more
little
more
time on camera, hopefully, where they can
more
talk
more.
To you
and the humans
a little
say,
bit
what's that person doing? He's
so that you won't think they're just
hermit. He's dropping his responsibility.
Total mutes. You know, they do
so
talk.
If that
and,
soul knew that much knowledge and is present,
and they can
at that
think,
time, he might
think
take
and
that route,
you know,
and it is
work the vehicle that they're in. They can actually manipulate it. How about Tsunodi? Okay. There's Tsunodi. Go in a little closer.
In
that's good.
What his previous
camera's focused now.
Was.
Okay, great. Let's
but
see Daimodi over
close,
there.
If it was not that close, then probably the best thing that he can do
it's
is
it's so great to have Daimodi back in the class. He was out for a while, and we had to rescue him. Boy, he really had to track us down
to
find us again, and he's certainly been an excellent example for the time
that
he's been back with us.
Clean up the
and Daimodi, if you could go a little bit to your right now so we can get a little better shot of Todoti behind you. Great. That's good. Todoti was out of the class for a while and couldn't find us, and we ran into him in Flagstaff, Arizona, in a Burger King or some such place. And some of the class was there while they were holding meetings, and he couldn't wait to try to make arrangements to see if he could rejoin the class. Okay, and let's go to Avenodi. There he is. Get him a little centered if you can.
Yes.
Okay, great.
I think we've probably
and let's go on over to Anlodi.
It's the same
okay,
message.
Okay, there's Anlodi.
Exactly.
I'm sure that some of you watching this
don't
have seen
what we just said just a moment
Anlodi.
Ago, is that what was Jesus' purpose?
She was out of the class for a while. It's interesting how many of these had to spend a little time out of the class before they realized that this is the only thing that meant anything to them.
It
that
was at
they
hand
knew that this
through
was
me. You do this
something
through
they couldn't
you believe in
exist
me. You
without,
I say, you
and that this is who they really are. Go on over to Presodi.
Ah, big boy.
Hi, Presodi.
I'm Mr. God.
That's good. That
he was
good.
Saying that
Presodi has certainly
been
a faithful servant of our classroom and of the next level, doing everything that she can to be of service in the class.
My Heavenly Father.
Going
I'm no
over
big
to
Wakenodi. It is my task to be there to
there's
minister
Wakenodi.
To you.
Wakenodi brought her vehicle
if
into
I
the
can
class
to
just,
you, then you can make
what,
it
a year, 2 years ago?
But he still
what,
had
what
to
was
be
it,
the
Wakenodi?
Object of. Their
3 years
focus.
Ago? Good night, those past like days.
He was
I can't
the vessel
remember that.
For the
seems
information on how to make
been
the transition
such a short time.
Human
and
Arisodi
next to her.
Level above human. And therefore,
there's
we have
Arisodi.
To
now we're getting a little shadow on Arisodi. There,
can't
great.
The vessel,
that
just
gives
take
us
the information
some light.
And run and say, I can
okay,
do it
on
it doesn't work.
And let's go
because
ahead.
What is it?
Arisodi also came in about the time that Wakenodi did.
That information as it comes changes.
So some of you
daily.
May, who are watching
this
who may know a lot of the class, don't know some of these
you
faces.
Information that it got
okay,
from its older member when its older member was in a
and there's Norodi. And
this vessel is giving
that's
you
good.
Information that it receives
okay,
day by
that's
day,
great.
Hour by
and
hour,
and let's
minute
go
by minute,
to Thersodi.
From its
there's Thersodi. Thersodi, like a
I'm
number of students,
a
had
to receive that information,
leave the classroom for a while, and this, like so that they would know that this was, you know, this was all that was anything to them, and they suffered and learned a lot for the time that they were out, and were very binds, eager to get back in, and they, it's meant a lot to us and to them to be back in.
That was okay,
let's
in the
go
human
to
kingdom because it was transition Melody. From animal kingdom.
But there's Melody. Melody, okay, one of our real work horses. She tries to help us keep track of our funds and helps us with all our computer projects and
lab instructor
makes out lengthy reports with the help of her
students,
partners and the others that serve on that team. And let's go over to Goldnoti. Goldnoti's Melody's partner, and she's one that came in, what, about 3 years ago, Goldnoti? And she has served so well and worked so hard and been such
adopting
a,
ways
a
of
just
the next
tedious
level.
Student in service ever since she's been in the classroom. Okay, let's keep
with
going.
The next level. They are taking
okay,
on
okay, there's Destodi, and it's funny that we're talking about space and how we're from space, and only tonight when we went out to the movie to see Star Wars, we saw Destodi's vehicle in a book. Pictured with guess who? Someone from what's the name of it? From Star Trek. The vehicle that Destodi is wearing. His sister was what was her name on the?
It's okay. I mean, you know, what? With their diaper, they might make
Lieutenant Uhura on Star Trek,
and
this is the brother vehicle. Do you mind me saying that, Destodi? He probably does. He can't admit it to me since I'm
a
teacher. He doesn't mind. No, he thought it was a lot of fun. Okay, great. Let's go.
Spacecraft or a project to
there's Leodi. Destodi reached over and tickled him because he wanted to be sure that Leodi saw.
Well, I've got
Leodi was out of the class for a while, and I think we ran into him in what state in Salt Lake, and it was so good to be able to have him back in the class. Okay, and we go over to Ivanodi that came in a little space between where some of these returned. Ivanodi, how long have you been in the classroom?
Captain of that. Task
5 or 6 years, something like that.
For that task.
And she's certainly been a super help to all of us and has really kept control of the demons in an exemplary way. I mean, I say that because we all have to deal with demons on a daily basis and try to, you know, it's a popular thing now for humans to say that they are dealing with their demons, but nobody knows what that means like we do. When you're trying to overcome the genetic imprint of the body that you're wearing and the discarnates that would influence them. Let's go over to Junodi.
He said, now that had a couple
okay, there's Junodi, and she's certainly been a workhorse for us in every area, and we're proud of all of the service that she has rendered to the next level during our classroom stay. There's Glenodi next to. There, we got a little shadow on Glenodi. These that you've just watched, Junodi, Ivanodi, and Glenodi, like Alodi and some of the others, have been big contributors to our book, Heaven's Gate, that you can find on internet as well as the hard copy that's available if you want to find it from internet. Glenodi's worked like a Trojan on the book, and it has really come out to, we think it's come out to be something we're very proud of. Let's
his
go over to Starody.
His father wanted
there's Starody. Go in a little closer if you can. Looks great, Starody.
His father put his son
okay,
in the position.
Okay, Starody is one that really holds the fort down in all the tasks that a lot of people don't like to perform.
Jesus
he has worked so hard in the areas of the NutriLab and the Fiber Lab, and just has really been a hard worker in areas that seem so mundane in some people's views. Okay, let's go back to the back row. There's Legodi, who certainly has made a major contribution to our classroom in many, many aspects and tries to keep us on the track and human legal matters and all the kind of stuff that we could get in hot water over if we didn't have his help.
Well,
okay.
And Jesus then as a representative
Talodi next
of
to him.
Heaven,
we call him Talodi because he's
present with information.
He's a little taller than Lagodi, who happens to be very, very tall.
Was he not present?
And we've had a lot of fun teasing
him. And was he not their savior, therefore their present?
He was out of the class for a period of time.
And therefore that name
was miserable until he had a
for him.
Chance to rejoin.
Yes, sure.
And he has really worked like a Trojan
present
to control the things that were difficult for
this
him
vehicle
before
on the spot
he
right now too.
Left the class for a while. Okay,
I happen to be
go over there is Janodi,
this
who certainly
happens to contain,
has been a faithful
and this soul
helper
happens
of
to contain
mine
and be the conduit
and,
for
has
that
been an excellent example in the classroom.
Can get you from the human kingdom.
Her partner Livodi there is next to her, and Livodi has served as Janodi's partner and has been a helper as well to me directly, and has
Jesus was the name
served
of
us in more ways than we
vehicle
can count,
and
we're
we
all
need to understand
appreciative
it
of them.
Anyway,
let's swing over to
something a little more.
Branodi.
Jesus said,
okay,
don't forget.
Okay, come in a little closer if you can.
If someone says to
Branodi
you,
was out of the classroom
come
for a while and has had
a
tough time
age,
dealing with a vehicle that gave her a lot of trouble as far as problems that we, that humans would call a physical handicap. And she has really risen
Jesus
above the things that the vehicle would cause
Jesus
her to have problems with.
And
we're proud of her.
I am, and you'll understand that in a moment.
Let's go over to her partner, Samodi.
He says, don't they?
There's Samodi who, as like Starodi, has
that
really
they are
filled in the hole on things that
doesn't make sense. It isn't right. For a couple
of the
reasons.
Menial tasks
one
that have to be
that
done in the craft, worked in sewing
Jesus,
so much and cleaning
that
the craft
was in the vehicle
and,
that was named Jesus,
and in the laundry and
had
all
grown
the
to
areas
the point of not
that
wanting identity any
seemed
longer
to all always need attention, and she certainly has never been slow on energy and all that it takes
father,
to keep us in good shape.
Had said
okay, let's go to Songodi. There's Songodi. She's also been one of our bookkeepers and pursers and helped keep us with the numbers and the records as her partner Silvodi has. And Songodi has, like many of the class, they've also served in out-of-craft tasks and to help keep us in our financial needs, as well as keeping our records and trying to keep us in order so that we try to know what we're doing. It's so hard for us to tune into the regimen of the human world and to treat it with the respect that humans would like for us to treat it with, but we do the best that we can while we're here. Let's go over to her partner, Silvodi, who has certainly served in similar
after
capacities so well. And Silvodi was also out of the classroom for a while, and she, like the others, knew that this was where life was, and she came back to life when she had an opportunity to return to the classroom. And we're so glad that she knows who she is and what she's a part of. Okay, now I guess at this point we'll stay on Silvodi for a second while the camera people go so that we can get them in here.
In the kingdom of heaven.
Okay.
You know,
hi, Silvodi.
These biblical scholars who dig and dig and dig
okay
and finally get smart.
Now, Stilodi's going to take over on the camera and swing
Yahweh
over to
this or that, all these
Vernodi.
Names for Jehovah the this and Jehovah the
okay,
that.
Okay, there we go. There's Vernodi. See, we have a new cameraman now. That's the reason we jerked a little there, but he's got it in focus. Can you reduce the light just
the
a tad?
The next level who related to the humans, which they did in the early days of
that's good. And
Branodi
has also been in, how many years,
Branodi? Next level vehicles.
3 years.
And they had
and,
titles.
Branodi has really been a hard worker and has served
names
a lot in our CompuLab. We call it CompuLab. It helped so much with not only out-of-craft tasks that we've done with CompuLab, but in trying to get our internet work under control, and has been a very good servant, not just in those ways. And he's, I think probably he would tell you that he's had one of the his share of the same things that I talked to you about earlier, that we all have those demons to conquer, and yet he knows that this is it for him. And
the names.
And we know how much he knows that. And, well, I better get off that before I embarrass him anymore. Let's go on over to Sirodi. Sirodi's the clown of the class, or I shouldn't say that.
Certainly it is appropriate for humans
teasing him,
as
I always do.
And
he has also been a very good servant of the class, and in many, many ways. Never shy of energy, never shy of wanting to serve in every capacity. That we always have to tone him down. We keep saying, down, Sirodi.
You know, it's not really...
He's really been a good servant. Well, we wanted to have a chance to let you see these close up, and we're going to try to have a chance to have them take camera back to all of these so that they can talk to you, and you can know that they do have a voice and they have some very strong thoughts of the next level that I'm sure that they would enjoy having a chance to briefly share with you.
I want to become as you. I want to become as your son. I want to leave everything that separates me from you. If they simply said one thing, lead me closer to you and help me to rise to
the occasion. This is the next day from the tape.
Because in the process of asking
from the earlier
that you
part
be led
of this
closer
tape,
to
this is Thursday,
things will be put in your path that will
March, and
begin to
thought of a
challenge
few things that,
that statement
I wanted
that you
to share
made.
With you after
because
we,
if you ask, lead me closer to you, and then the one who responds begins to
and had a chance to glance at the
give
faces
you an opportunity
of the
to drop some shackle
in the
or some tie or some bind to the human being.
One thought I had is that
say,
you might wonder why
God,
in the screen that you
this.
See or the picture that
and
you
says,
see, why this chair is as prominent
God,
as it is in the picture beside me, and
I'm not in the business
this chair represents
but I'll
my partner,
if that's what you really want.
Who I think I mentioned earlier was with
so when we say
me physically, had taken a body with me in the 70s and was with me physically in this task for 10 years. And then my partner is an older member, and it was after 10 years it was time for older member to return to the level above human and
I
to
hope so.
Give me a chance to
yes,
have more experience,
with confidence
more difficult experience,
and
to learn a number of things that my older member had experience in and I couldn't have had without the responsibility of a new relationship with my older member. So this is
T's chair.
I know
that when my father tells me that I can overcome something and tells me
I
how
hope
to
T occupies this chair many times that I might not be able, even though I might not be able to see
a
T.
A new Band-Aid, a new remedy, try something else. I know that if I continue
I'm awkward talking about this because there's so many mediums in the world that have a relationship with spirit, and this is not a relationship with spirit.
When Jesus said to his disciples,
a mental communication,
or to those who would be his disciples,
through actual technical means of the evolutionary level above the human kingdom.
Read us that
and but still, I'm uncomfortable if I am the center of attention without a reminder to me and to my students that my partner is with me, beside me, and I look to my partner in every aspect. I hope that I would fail if I did not look
to
my partner and ask literally ask questions of my
what he really meant was
partner. Since T
if you love
is
those things more than
in the next level and no longer occupying a
and I'd say
human
that is an appropriate
vehicle,
application when
then sometimes when I ask T questions I may not get an immediate answer and I might get an answer
transition
a little later. I may
information
get an answer days later or months later depending upon the question. Sometimes I may not get an answer at all.
Jesus
if the
time. Therefore, he had the right to say to them, come and follow me. Leave those things
to the
and
question
come and
was
follow
inappropriate.
Me. Give
but
up everything
I did want
that
you to understand
you have in this world.
Why this
get rid of it. Give it to the poor. Come
so
and follow me.
And what this means
leave
to me
everything,
and
as you
classroom.
Leave them, they will become
another
your
thing
enemies.
Is that we realize that your screen has kind of an
enemies.
Optical
he knew it. It hurt.
Time
lapse.
There is
lapse no way around it.
And
it happens.
This,
it's the natural
way came by this quite
transition
by accident as we were setting up to make the tape, and we when we saw it happening, realizing that the different images are one frame different.
It's got the same hazards, it's just as difficult
video,
today.
It seemed interesting to us, and we thought we would try to
use it. Today as it
use
was
it. We hope it isn't distracting.
Door, it's the same transition.
I realized when
changing our
I was
behavior,
talking about the classmates and the camera was on them individually after I spoke to you last evening, I caught myself a number of times realizing I had spoken of the vehicle that they were wearing as
we
them, and I was very uncomfortable realizing
don't
I
forget
had
a transition.
Done that
this
because
is a chrysalis.
That's
this is
something
where
we work hard to try
go
to
the
break the habit of,
from human
because we know that,
that so
the body is not
that we have
we took
a possession,
the body,
it's because we
when the body was even mature. And
member
now
who
we're going
really
to
doesn't want
leave
any
the
possessions,
body.
We say, well, law
but
says
I remember
that
when I spoke to you about Tall Odie, and I said, because he's so tall, or I think I might
but
have said that instead of always
someone
remembering
who does not want
his vehicle
to have any possessions,
is so tall.
It seems that
and,
we get
you know,
instructions
he and
Ligoti that it's okay
are,
to
you know, in
put
the
their name
6'5 plus
since the day that
the vehicles that they're wearing, and so.
My
that's just
and my awakening
I
began.
Had to bring up that we try always to qualify
no
when
possessions.
We're identifying with each
no
other
possessions.
And
not
we're talking about the vehicle that we're
names,
wearing we try to say
nothing
our vehicle did this our vehicle
ours.
Is experiencing that meaning the body
that's the last
that we're
thing
wearing
we
and the reason we don't like the term body
and they aren't handing
is because
out
the vibration that humans use when they refer
right
to their body
there,
because it's like
a
very physical, very human
there are no
vibration,
there,
much more
there
so
no,
than
there is no
vehicle
motion.
Is. It's more
actually there shouldn't
objective
be any
term.
Here in the human kingdom. This
well,
kingdom
I,
and every element on it, everything that goes
to make
into making an automobile
tape,
or a house
is
or
to
a company
go over
or anything
subject
else
I
belongs
touched on
to
with you
the
last
chief
evening,
of chief and his kingdom.
That I want to get into again,
it
just as a reminder
humans
and to
play
maybe
a little game
try to make it a little clearer.
By
the
saying,
thing that
I
would
I
disturb me
this,
is to have
this,
you think
mine.
That we think or that we're proposing such an idea that if you have, if you want to move from
the
human evolutionary level to the
he's
kingdom of God or the kingdom
he has
of heaven,
the
evolutionary
saying,
level above human, that all you have to do is get out of your vehicle, get out of your body prior to a natural death or an accidental death, what humans call a natural death.
Is there with the transition available,
death.
The day has come.
And that certainly isn't true.
If you're someone who might
I mean, someone can leave their body, or what a human calls someone can die.
If
I don't
you
know that term
Jesus,
disturbs
you
know, me so because if that individual is that individual,
that
then they are something more
but
than
the Jesus
the body,
that you
so
have filled your head with,
thinking when
and
someone
all the little
dies.
Sayings
so
that you quote,
even
all the little scriptures
in speaking
that you
of humans,
quote,
we'll speak
are
of what happens when a human leaves their body.
Who didn't even know him. Never
well,
even sat with
the term that is so familiar to us and that we're so comfortable with is that when we come into a body, we incarnate.
You know,
in
if you
stick
to the red
we
letters,
incarnate.
You'd be better off.
We are in the body.
But even
so
among the red
incarnate.
Letters, if
you
go to the ones
flesh,
that are pertinent,
so
like
incarnate.
The all important ones, the bottom line ones,
leaves
the ones
the
that
flesh,
this
leaves
is not
the body,
to say
then
to you
they
that
are
this is what you must
a
do. This is only what those must
a
do that are ready.
When you're in body, you're incarnate. When you're out of body, it's a discarnate.
But if we would go and know that
there are
it's always
many,
the same
many discarnates in the atmosphere,
the if I expect to want to get into my Father's house,
even
into that kingdom level,
the mind,
out of the human
the spirit
kingdom,
of
I can't
lower
do it after I
animal forms are go into the discarnate.
In the last 6 months
and
before I
don't forget
the
that the
I mean,
evolutionary
I can't
level above
then,
human,
you know,
the
my
kingdom
grown
of
so old and so tired and so sick, the influence is already around to be interested in me, but even have
the
things I need to get rid of.
The garden that owns the garden, that made the garden and made everything. I'm
so
not talking an individual. I'm talking about a kingdom
difficult.
Level.
Let's go on.
That,
what's
that,
the next question?
Kingdom level.
How is the
has their own plan as to when a garden is recycled, when
well,
how long discarnates might stay
that,
in the
we'll
atmosphere
in
before discarnates are recycled, and
don't
whether
forget,
or not a discarnate is worthy of
so
moving up
therefore,
a level or not,
classroom
depending
or
on
our
what
chrysalis
they
is
have become
and in that
by
lab
their choices.
We try to assimilate
so,
what it would be
the
in
important
our
thing
house.
Is
now,
that
I don't really
to try to make it very simple and very brief is to say that
bells
the
and
next level
and
the
and
level
rituals
above human.
And incense and
every couple of days by their time. When they have
it's
a garden planted
practical.
And the
it's
plants
a
in the garden, the
it's
what we would call the humans have reached
it
a certain development stage of having some
inside.
Self-awareness and having some
being
consciousness.
Being servants
some,
of his in whatever task he has
choice
that we
mechanism
might be able
of
to perform,
growth,
depending upon our degree
then
of readiness
they
or
nurture them a little bit with intelligence
with
and an awareness
has, right?
of their level
so we do try
above
in our classroom
them, and
to
they
have
actually
an assimilation
made them
or
and that if they please
analogy,
them, they can move closer to them.
Up,
and then in a couple of days their
house,
time, which is a
kingdom.
Couple of thousand
so
years,
so we try to live that as we are
time.
Here. And the closer
the
we get,
the next level sends
we then
a representative
recognize,
of that level
wow,
to incarnate
the environment
and be
becomes
present
something
and say,
that
I'm from the next level,
I must
I'm
say
from
to
the kingdom
those
of heaven.
In the classroom when
my
they
older
have
member,
to go on this task and
father
then
heaven,
outside the classroom
you know,
and they get
why
back
father
in
like, heaven? Because
wow,
that's the only parent
because
that you have when you're in the next level is a father or
wherever
an older member, someone who serves as a midwife bringing you from one evolutionary level to another, certainly because there's no mammalian birth.
And the behavior has become
so,
what it has. It
let's
is
go back every couple
it
of days, next level time, every couple
heaven,
of thousand years, if the
heaven.
Garden has progressed
sense,
to
we
a point
are
that they find satisfactory,
some of
then
the
a representative goes in and says,
and believe
okay,
me not,
if
believe me, it is
he
not
goes
a,
first of all to those that the next level
you know,
has given an ingredient,
spiritual,
it's like they have put in their mind. In their spirit,
it's work,
an ingredient that gives
learning,
them the capacity. In
day
other words, the next
day,
level chooses
that I need to correct that
the ones
I
to
yet
put the ingredient,
and
gives them the capacity
more application
to
toward
recognize
those
the information
new clues
about
are given to
the next
me so
level
that I can
and to recognize
even more.
When a bearer of that information, someone who comes
that's
with that information from that level, when they
that's
recognize
the
that individual as a shepherd, so to speak, someone that can take them out of this level. And
as
then that
according to our
shepherd or that
it's
teacher
that we try to create
that
we feel
I don't like the term master because what it's become to mean in this civilization that teacher then tells them that information and just because they have that have been
the,
given that ingredient of recognition of the information and recognition
of
the teacher
of the hour,
doesn't mean that they're
going to
have the strength
it, and we're just
or
to
make the right choices to
is complete
exit one evolutionary level and
how
enter
far we go
another evolutionary level. That's a
let's
it's a
to
very tough
question.
And difficult
Glenn?
Task.
Did we want to discuss
funny thing is that the mind that creates this new creature
trip,
is mind information
yes, I think we've
of
discussed that a
the next
bit,
level.
We can certainly touch
so
on
that
it
this
a
new creature
more.
Has to continually be a product that is aborting human mind replacing it with
think
next level mind
Jesus
until a new creature is born. And we discussed yesterday about that mind, that spirit, as a new creature is just like a child when it goes into
the
next level because it's the beginning level of another evolutionary level. And an evolutionary level that also has suits
I mean,
of clothes, also has
him, if you were
bodies,
then and
also has
that
vehicles,
him, you didn't know
much
him.
More refined, don't need
didn't know what he was all about.
Steak and
I
potatoes,
mean, gain,
don't need
he
the kind of nutrition that is needed
total
at
ridicule.
A planet designed
gain,
for what we consider
the
human
masses hating
evolutionary
he had to
level.
Gain a cross.
Don't
he
need
had
certainly
to nails.
Behave
he
as
to
mammals, they don't need
to
be great big leaders, they don't need to be independent. Actually, the opposite occurs. They become
and his disciples
successful in moving into that level if they know
they
are totally dependent upon their shepherd.
They had to know
that they are nothing without their shepherd. They look to their shepherd, their teacher.
Possibility of the masses ever recognizing this.
I am a lamb.
It would like deplete the human kingdom if the masses.
To my older member.
And the human kingdom, don't forget, is a stepping stone from animal kingdom to our Father's kingdom, even though it's
my older member is my shepherd. My older member gave me birth. And though my older member gave me birth a long time ago, and I've spent time
if you happen to be the
level above human,
it
makes me no less
of
a lamb in relationship to my shepherd.
And so we have to face that one and say, well, no, I'm not.
I apologize for the vehicle feeling the Jesus strength of that and
wasn't even Jesus
becoming emotional.
Vehicle, but Jesus, and I'm not Jesus, that's not my
I
name.
Know of my name total of this vehicle. Dependence you can look it up upon records my relationship to, with
a,
my older member, with my teacher,
because the name
with
we really
my
have
shepherd.
Is one we
without
can't tell you anyhow,
that,
we
I
even
can
know what
easily
it is,
go astray.
Because it's a next level
I can
name.
Even, you could theoretically go into the
and
level
so the
above human,
say,
become
oh,
a member there, and go
God.
Astray.
Well, sense,
stop looking to my teacher,
if
my older member, my shepherd,
from the kingdom of
and
God,
become
and
like
members,
some that in the,
yes, we're from the kingdom of God.
Legend books or in the Bible
yes,
or in the various mythology is the
truth also, as we mentioned a moment ago, is
Lucifer, someone who does not need.
Where
that
I
teacher,
sit,
shepherd, gets,
I'm a youngin.
An ego of their own and a design
because I don't relate
where they
to
don't feel they need to
anywho,
overcome
evolutionarily
all behavior.
Or came later.
This is an interesting time because in this
my
particular civilization that we're visiting
concern,
now and about to leave, this civilization now is beginning to have an
me,
awareness
my relationship
of
with
alien creatures
God,
they call space
the
aliens.
And goes from where I am up.
They call them Pleiadians.
And therefore I'm low man on totem pole.
From different areas of
even
the
my
heavens.
Task is to relate to
and
those
the
souls
key
that are
to
coming
who
through,
is
that
member
task
of the
relating to
next
them
level
is not
or
such
the
a unique task
evolutionary
that
level
took a
above human is
officer
very clear
in the next level
only non
who knows there could be many
gender,
members of that kingdom
non mammalian
might
only individuals that are linked in
but
family groups like this
given,
is a family
not only given
of
to
not male,
this soul and
not female,
the vehicle that
and
is
a relationship
this soul,
of child or younger member to
listen,
older member, younger
I,
member
as we've
to
described
older member.
To you before,
and
I
where that younger member, older member chain
unbelievable
ends,
of
and
even
you find the older member who's the top older member
father.
Or the chief of chiefs, like I said last
company,
night, is beyond our
in
comprehension,
the early
certainly
of this
beyond
classroom.
Our. Capacity with human
awaken.
Brains to bring that into any
help me
clear
through the rough
understanding.
Spots because of what the world had
but
become.
But the important thing is not to think
now,
that
maybe it's because
that
I
we're
that.
Saying that
maybe
if someone
Jesus didn't need that
exits their body before its so-called natural death, that they're going to go into heaven.
I don't
or
know.
They're
reasons
going
I don't
to,
care.
Even though they may think
matter.
They love God.
I suspect
how do
that
they
Jesus
know
had
if their God is the right God?
Relationship with his father
well,
during the time that he
if
was
a member
there,
of the next level comes,
books,
or if the information that is from the next level,
scripture.
It is very unique because but it has a very narrow
I was still
parameter
so
of information. It's trying to help you want nothing of a mammalian world, nothing of addictions,
going,
nothing
know,
of replicating, nothing of...
You can
now, those things were okay
can't.
At the human level.
It just means so much
but
to
there
me.
Comes a time when an individual
but
has an opportunity to grow out of that and move into
I
a level as an
T.
individual to get
T
a new suit of clothes
that.
That's neither male nor female and can be of service to an older member or a crew chief or whatever title might be appropriate. In the relationship of
and
a servant to
I didn't know what she was talking about.
Someone who is responsible for tasks needed in another
I
evolutionary
know.
Level. So I hope you understand that. In other words,
that
to get into a discarnate condition
because
doesn't mean I'm going
I
to go anywhere. Or doesn't mean
that
individuals
difficulty.
In this human civilization to get in discarnate either at the end of a lifetime
if our
or,
desire is to get closer,
whether it's premature or not, doesn't mean they go anywhere.
Away.
They
a
go only according to what they
means
know.
Of getting rid of misinformation or getting
in other words,
rid of things
if I believe in
still human ways
some
of thinking,
city in space
that
and
move forward.
I is where I'm going to go and I feel mm-hmm. that I have visited
if
that and that is my reality, then that reality
Jesus
will be
God,
mine when I am discarnate. We become, we.
Well,
our information that we have while incarnate is exactly the same
you know,
information we have when
who,
we are discarnate.
Those
therefore, when we step out of the vehicle, we've got to
evangelists,
know
religious
where
leaders
our tour guide
is
for
Jesus
the, what's next. We have to
is
know that
God
we have connected with
ridiculous.
A guide
I
that,
say,
I hate that
ridiculous.
Word because of what it's become,
a,
with
a
shepherd.
Of the
we know
God,
we can connect with a shepherd
was,
that
so was a member
we trust.
Of the kingdom
and that we...
But
have
to use the
decided
term God in reference
that
is
this
like
is,
another term
if
for
that
using
shepherd
the
will
top
have me,
man, the creator,
I want to continue
creator, the
to
very
be
one who is
a sheep as long as that shepherd will have
that
me. And I will do everything I can to please that shepherd.
Now, whether or not the evolutionary level above human
back to
has
how
any
can you
evolutionary
know if my God
above
is a God
it,
of the kingdom of God,
or if only
if
above
my God
the evolutionary
tries to
level
increase
above
my
human
life in this world,
pyramided
or
in a sense,
increase
or
the time
in
this
by
world,
the
or
creator,
increase
the chief of
material
God,
things,
God,
or
God's
increase
God
family,
God.
Or increase humanitarianism, or increase
really matter,
anything
to say that Jesus
in this
was
world,
God shows ignorance.
Then it is not
Jesus was
a member
the son
of
his
the
father. He fulfilled that task in the sense that it
that's
was his father's
hard to take.
Mind.
I know
going
it's hard, particularly
him.
When you live in
and
an age where every preacher
father,
is saying there's nothing
God,
wrong with wanting
God
good things, nice house, nice car, nice. But just pray to God and he'll give it. He wants you to have nice things.
Jesus' father?
Well,
Jesus
it is true
father's
that
father?
The evolutionary level, when they send a
the
representative to help you get into one world and
down.
Out of another,
because
they provide
the
very well
of
for
the
you.
Family tree
but that,
in
that
the next level.
Relating to that information
well,
has been twisted in religions
Jesus
and has become totally misplaced information.
That's
it is misinformation.
Because begotten son
the most dangerous thing that we can come
that
across
that
is
someone
who
father
seems to
had
like to shepherd
our sons.
And seems
and
to be an effective shepherd and knows
Jesus
a little
was
really
in
good information that appears to be very wise information
womb,
and links that information
a
unknowingly
vehicle,
with a lot of misinformation.
Begotten
so the difficult
son,
task is
not
when you have
made.
The capacity to recognize
made,
the information
created
and recognize
or
the shepherd,
developed
the difficult task is
within the kingdom of heaven.
Can I recognize it?
Instead
how
of
can
from
I
the
recognize
womb
it? And then am womb. I willing to
so in that sense,
abort
the begotten,
one,
the only
let go of one
son.
Life and
right, was
move
the only son
into
who
the
was
other.
Present in a begotten flesh.
And the
that's an important
the graduation
point.
Rate from
the
those
heaven,
who have been
that
given the possibility to make that change
okay, what's next?
And those yeah. who complete that
you
change,
want to mention
it's,
the response
it's
that
a small
since we
rate.
Started a
it takes a
ago?
Great deal of effort.
Yes. You know,
it's a constant
is, has been,
learning of how not
to
identify
we're
with the body
to
you're incarnate
you
in, to not
it's gonna
have any
this,
desires of the human kingdom of the flesh or of the.
From what we expect.
It doesn't mean that it didn't. It's okay to enjoy a good meal.
What is particularly
meal.
Interesting
no,
is
that's
that
not an addiction.
As the information came out,
I mean,
and tapes
these
were made
vehicles,
and
these bodies have
was,
to have certain type of
begun,
fuel that is appropriate in the human kingdom. And
posters went out about
you can
that
refine, or you can.
We thought that the response
change
that
we
would get
some
was
people
from
would
people
call it refining it to you know go to strictly vegetarian,
new.
Go to fruitarian, go to air.
Overwhelming,
you know, the next thing you
overwhelming
know, they,
immediate response
they have
that we got
slowly advanced
to
take nothing but a tiny thing in, but also the energy previous. Because of the body that they're in, the
and
energy they have and the perception they have is
the
almost reduced to the same amount of fuel
source,
they take
and they
in.
Were drawn to
so it doesn't work.
But when it reached
it really
them,
doesn't matter. When
they said,
Jesus said, you know,
I've got to get back into
your
the
maker
I've
provides the fuel for the lilies of the field,
if
and he provides the fuel for you. It doesn't matter what you consume as long as it gives you the energy that you need and does not make
and
disturb your consciousness
and
or make the vehicle
because
ill
our population
that you are
has almost increased
wearing.
50% by
okay, I've covered a lot more ground than I wanted to. And there were two or three things that right before we started rolling this tape that I asked members of
it's
the class that are sitting before me that if they thought of that
from the point of view of
that
those
they would
organizations
like for me to cover for them to raise their hand and I would want to cover
help
Ava
to deprogram cult members. You would have thought that those who dropped out of our class
okay, yes,
would have
you when
I
we
mean,
went around
have,
doing the
out,
tape last evening and I
periods of
said
time,
this
years,
is tall Odie, this is low Odie, so forth.
You would have thought that
what
they
is the Odie? Well it's a it means an awful lot.
This isn't to say that some who
to them it's even though it's
do not want any
in a sense it's like
anymore.
A child name you
and
call someone whose name is Robert you call him Bobby
where their
or,
heart is where they
Jim and you
they
call
desire.
Him Jimmy and the E
but
on
I'm afraid
there
that
is
it also
like
says something
the same way it's a young
that we should recognize
member
this is not
of the
to praise
kingdom
us
of
this
God.
Is to recognize the reality
Odie.
That has been given Odie us to give
Adi but we call
to
it
to find
Odie.
That those members of our class who dropped out they couldn't deny this
Press Odie for example
and you know a funny thing about
Press
Odie
the first part of the name Press
could
is kind of symbolism to Press Odie is that she's pressing
and yet, as they turned and
forward.
Looked in the mirror
she's
and
pressing
saw what
toward
doing,
the kingdom of
they
God. She's pressing
that they
to get
anywhere
out of the human kingdom.
And
then
and
we tack on to that.
And they realize that the fact
and
is
interesting
still true
is that,
that
the,
it takes
for the most part, the first
who has gone through
syllable
it before,
of their name is without vowels, for the most part, which was common as the members to the next level related
level
to the civilization in the past, if you know your
in
history.
Order to take you through it.
And then we add the second syllable of Odi, just as a young
in practical
a
application
child of the next level. So that
overcoming.
Explains the name.
So the response we had was mainly
someone
those
else
who were returning.
Think of something
and
I was
we
going
welcomed
to add,
them, and they were embarrassed, they were ashamed for their lost time.
Oh, yes. It's good that we
and
talk about this because I'm sure the news media, after we leave,
started.
Is going to have a heyday comparing
and
us to the Davidians and
that
the
it was true
Solar
then.
Temple.
They never
group
really
based in Canada and Switzerland.
And they're excited that it's offered to them again.
I don't want to demean them at all or criticize them because
now, I said most of our response has been those
well, let me
in
start
our population
at another place.
Almost
I spoke to you earlier
in a very short time, a matter of a few
how
weeks. We
a
have
shepherd
received
and a flock, and just because you leave your body doesn't mean that you've got a shepherd, or that the
words,
shepherd that you are following is going to lead you to the right place.
Join
that's
in a
the
segment of the classroom
where
that segment is.
But
and
I must admit that I'm very cautious to judge. With
they, instead of being someone who
anyone
is
that
hearing
would
this
leave
information
their life
for the first
in
time in a disconnected
world,
way, they
no
are
matter
all
how they might
have
some misinterpretation,
heard the connection
if
from
they
either
are leaving their life in this world to go to and to follow
the
what they believe
or
is
they
their
had some
connection
association
with
or relationship
the kingdom of God.
With someone who
now,
was in the classroom
let's
or who
say,
was a dropout.
What if some of those Davidians or the Solar Temple people, they might
enough,
have been a little, we feel like we're
was,
off in our information
little,
significantly,
you know, smelling
but
songs
not
or
significantly enough to
the door opened, they
be
said,
lost.
I've got to attempt.
For example, I told you about
if
T. I mean, I know who T is. I know so well that I'm
so
I can put my trust
without
in
exception.
You. I mean that's my whole stake is in my relationship
coming
with
into
my
our classroom
shepherd,
at this time
and that is more than adequate for me. This classroom feels the same way as they relate to me and to T.
Have
that they know that's where their trust
or
is.
Or who
and though we might have a lot of misinformation
with those who
and
are in the classroom,
clear information of the next level is not cannot be brought. Adequately into this
okay.
environment
Jim,
because of
next?
All the
do we still feel at the monastery
interference
of
this environment. It's like all the radio waves that are interfered with, all the communication
is
interfered with.
Is
and why would the human kingdom have knowledge of significant
well,
knowledge of the level above it? All the hope most they can hope for is to know that it exists.
And said, you know, remember
and
the
then when that kingdom sends a representative, that representative is given just need to know information, just enough to help them
that can happen
develop
where
a degree of trust
are, and we will help you to
and
the best of our
recognition
well,
because they
you know
were even given recognition
we
of that information
hours
that can help
hours
them
daily
then know
on
that's
the telephone
where they're going.
With
back to Davidians
who
and
responded
Solar
and
I feel very
enough.
Very disturbed
and they
when I
didn't
hear
want to be where they were
people
they didn't want to remain in that environment we also
David
assigned different partnerships to write letters to those who wrote in and said this is
because
what they wanted
no
to do
matter
by the time they got their letters they were just frustrated
they
and,
might be
and
I
we
find
were
it very difficult to believe that they will not have further opportunity
so
to go in
the
direction the of
is,
truth if
not
they
afraid.
Have sacrificed willfully everything
they have to actually,
of this world
to our surprise,
in an attempt to
physically
follow
join
a shepherd
a segment
into
of the classroom,
the kingdom of God.
Our monastery,
that is
our shelter,
a magnificent statement
and
of
have
their
a hands-on
focus
laboratory
of their desire.
Participation.
I have
so
difficulty
that they can get
with thinking that a
help.
An adolescent, a child.
So we had to adjust to that, and we're still adjusting to that because it's
can
a difficult
do that.
Task.
I mean, the,
to take
you're not
care
a responsible
of any
soul or mind
that
has the information.
That
in other words, I can't justify
with individuals
in
who
my
are
mind
to move as quickly
a
as they can move
someone very young
overcome.
Losing
that
their
yes.
life in this
where
world when
now?
They've just
what's
begun
next?
It, okay. when they don't really know what it is they, that they are choosing to give up. It's almost like they're getting in on the coattails of their
well,
relationship
the word
with
of that.
the students, which would then be the
adults.
It's
interesting to note that some of those who were out
the accountability, and the responsibility for their decisions.
Oh, like we have one person who had been out of the classroom for some time.
Needless to say, there are no children with us. Needless to say, from what I've already told you about non-mammalian, that we're all totally celibate and there's no relationship of a nature of male or female in relationship to anyone. There's no sexuality. There's no sensuality. That is
they know that
this very distasteful to us. I mean, many have even taken the steps to see that their vehicles wouldn't even function in that way because they chose to not have to deal with that any longer. So that could do a number on your heads right there, just to know that. But that to us is like if your eye offends you, pluck it out. It's the same idea. If something is so offensive to you that your control is threatened by it, then why shouldn't you dispose of it if you have that option to do it? Not that I have ever talked anyone into taking that action. But I've done the opposite. I have hesitated and required that a student who would take that action prove to me of their seriousness and their desire to do it to the point of repetition, that's what they want to do, and then they know that they
have made the choice. Again what it was going to require and what he was getting into.
Back to, that was just children. I don't believe that children, of human children, have enough responsible mind to make choices of their shepherd and their desire to leave this world and enter that one. Was there something else that we were going to cover already?
At present, that's where people are coming in. And it's interesting that more than one from those different places.
Oh, yes.
The only one that won't
Okay, that's back to, again, this is how Next Level makes babies. By every couple of days, their time, approximately every 2,000 years, civilization time, human civilization time, they send a midwife in. In other words, the representative that goes in with the need to know information of how to come out of this world becomes the older member that brings in a child. First, feeds that child information just like a fetus in a human womb is fed until it becomes mature and is ready
to the public at large
to be viable. And so the member of the Next Level comes in and nourishes information, understanding,
not wanting to do this,
while that young mind is in a borrowed human body.
Those who do not want to do
and
this
then
and who
with
not,
that borrowed
not
human body working against all of its
this,
genetic programming and misinformation and working against all the discarnates that would feed that misprogramming, that misinformation.
There's going to be
that is how, that's the labor pangs of how a child is born.
We don't know as much as Jesus knew toward the end of his.
So these are like as they enter the next level,
do know,
and as they leave this world, it's like they are coming out of the womb.
Particularly when the doors
are open. They
are
being born as children.
You know, as long as we had a period of time where the classroom was in somewhat isolation.
In this classroom, there are different ages. I'm not talking about their bodies, their vehicles. I'm talking about their minds. Some have advanced significantly more than others, have had more time in relationship to a midwife or a shepherd, and some may have to return for a little additional time.
We're just putting this
information
right out.
None of them may have to return. It's a very interesting thing that even though they might have dragged their feet in certain areas of their strength and overcoming, that when you get right down to leaving everything of this world, even leaving life in this world as humans would interpret it, by leaving your vehicle, your body behind, making that leap of trust and faith in that information, in that level, in that representative, that indicates to the next level a very significant
subconsciously
step to be
question.
Taken.
It's interesting.
I have
that
tried very carefully as a representative of the next level to never talk anyone into
join
the next level information.
A monastic order to
I have felt that it was my instruction that if I could talk them out of this many times, I have attempted to talk them out of this transition. To know that it was their will
the closeness
to
has been
develop this,
in this
their
nation,
will to continue.
Primarily
I told
in
you
this
last night as we went around looking at the different individuals,
And that this one this has been out of the class for a while, this one has been out of the class and
so forth, and you saw that a number of times.
Even hints of separating.
There have been times when,
because of my encouragement,
my questioning whether or not this was the place for them.
Things that,
and I never said, you know, you were so horrible, get out of here. On the flip side of that, we do not want anyone here who does not desperately want to be here with all of their being.
That
has to be their feeling. This has to be their happiness. This has to be their joy, even though the growing pains are tough.
If you take the point of the leader,
and a lot of suffering occurs as they abort,
the one who still says that he is the leader is the Pope,
but
still not
that's
in a
the
position
same
of being the
birth
of the cult,
pangs
the
in
of
parallel
the
that you would have, as
in of being
Nerode said,
the
as a
leader
child,
of a cult in that sense.
Making
but
the
you know, the
comparison
happens,
of how babies are born
as long as they're buying property
level,
and good human behavior, and they're a generation
we
or two old,
cover.
Then they become an acceptable
somebody?
Member of society.
What's that? I think we've covered
that
enough that you
out of society
that maybe we haven't, but it's obvious
that
I've made it clear to you that my shepherd, my older member, is
offensive to whom?
The one that I make reference to is T. That is not
true. By their choice.
That individual's name in the evolutionary level above
whether
human.
They are
I don't have the memory of what my older
member's
name is
because
I wasn't to bring that memory into the human kingdom. It shouldn't be shared. If you can call that name trouble exists because that person, that individual answers to that name. You know,
how
Jesus,
the, next level,
the individual that was in the body named Jesus,
that's a good question.
Does not have the name Jesus.
You know, and this is a good point because
and if he that would be terrible.
Rights.
All you look know, at the masses the of people that call his name and say, "I love you, Jesus. I love. I'm so glad that you died on
computer,
the cross so that I can.
Soul
I don't have to do anything."
Was designed
it's just because I love you so
sides.
That I can get into your kingdom. You did it all for me. You shed your blood.
Potential for positive,
that's
a
lie
a potential
of the lower
for
forces against
the
truth.
And a soul
Jesus
and an
said,
objective point at its
if you
point of
follow
creation,
me, if you do everything that I tell you, if you do all of those that I can help you become what I am and more. If you
like
overcome, overcome everything of this world,
of Eden,
you follow me, you will hate
was
everything
was
of this world. Every relationship
said,
you'll hate, mother,
say,
father,
you know,
sister,
you
brother, you'll hate right everything of this world because
of him going
you only want to be in my Father's
possible.
Kingdom.
And I know
and,
that it has
been
hurt his feelings
so that
when he had to
the world over
of that
Christians teach
a
fake Christianity. There is no Christianity anymore.
Oh.
Christianity is one of Christing or one of ridding yourself, dying to the world because you've related to someone. When Jesus was here 2,000 years ago, he was a shepherd present who could take some into the keeping of the next level and took some into the keeping of the next level. Here comes the promise again. We're here again.
Fair.
Another opportunity for taking the members into that kingdom.
Listening to
it
him,
requires
listening
everything. So don't let Christians
now, our Father's
tell
kingdom
you
was never the aggressor.
What
he
a relationship
say,
with
this
that
is
individual
what you must
is.
Do.
But back to Jesus
here,
was not his
gotta,
name. That was the name given
they
to the vehicle that he's
it
wearing.
Upon you.
Thank
you
goodness
it
you can't
thinking.
That he does not answer that to that name.
Our Father designed
because
it.
He would have to waste all his time with
all
of those who call it constantly, who have desires that have no relationship.
In the process,
to the level above human
or
leaving a human kingdom.
You will be
they call it now primarily because they want more money, better house, more cars, more kids, all the things of this world. And they've been taught that it's the right thing to want them.
So
it's like there's no value in poverty.
You know,
poverty.
One time,
well, there isn't any value to
room, and I
poverty.
Think that we've told you this in
that's
previous
been
series,
mistreated.
Class member,
poverty got its idea as far as following
said,
a member of the next level from the idea of
no
not wanting anything of your own, not having any possessions,
if I ever tried to
leaving all of your possessions behind in order
said,
to be a part of the next level.
And so we honored
we are not in poverty. We are very well taken care of by the next level during this transition process. But we have all, even in this incarnation, even in this classroom, we had to re-experience poverty. There were times when we were all out on the road with, as individuals, with nothing. We didn't know where we were going. We would dig a hole in the ground and get paid for it, pump a little gas, or paint a wall of a house, anything. And it meant it was a joyous experience to us. It wasn't something that was degrading to us. It was just a step we had to remind ourselves of as we overcame this world on our way out of it. Okay? Anything else that we were going to cover? Somebody?
Correction and to not change.
That's interesting, because I guess you've noticed this ring that I have here. Humans relate this ring as a marriage to another human.
It is the next level way to let them go.
Which brings up a thought that you won't like to hear at all. But that thought is, it just disturbs me so when I hear wedding vows in the name of Christianity, where someone is vowing to, till death do us part,
it is the creator of equal rights,
give my life and my attention to that other person. That means I'm not going to, in this lifetime, even consider
way with
giving
it,
my
to
life
hope that
totally
if this is for you, we can help you. We hope we can be the vessels to
that's
have
what
you
the ring
to,
means
to
deliver
it to you clearly.
Well, to many people, it means nothing.
That
but
has been
you
given
know,
to us that we're so
one wife, another wife, another wife, another wife.
If it is
a ring.
Not for you, we say fine.
Okay, to us,
way,
it means
to
our committal.
We might warn you of some of the pitfalls, but they're your choices.
The next level. It's like we are, in a sense, symbolically married to our older member. And because we certainly also it makes it convenient for those in the class if they have that ring on, that others then don't start looking at them if they see them out in the world doing tasks, thinking, oh, that's somebody I might get interested in. Because it helps kind of say, I'm taking
everything you have to the poor.
I don't, I'm not available, so to speak. So this is my committal to my older member and to the next level. But that's my secret.
I don't know if Jesus ever said it, but we knew that he probably wished that they would take a look at the classroom and say, are they not poor? If I can help them some, could I not help them?
That you're aware of.
Because,
well, we're so excited we don't know what to do because we're about to re-enter.
At times we wish we could say,
and we feel like that my older member and the crew working with my older member has said to us,
you might keep in mind
we can't wait any longer.
Certain needs. And,
I mean, we've done everything we can, and you don't need to stay there any longer. It's time for us to get on with the refurbishing of this planet. It's time to start the cycle. We're right at the point where you can't stay there any longer without being significantly disturbed
or bringing it to their attention
to this planet.
Frequently, some after they get in the classroom,
we're very, very glad we're. We hope that we took advantage of the time that we had incarnate in these human vehicles,
and
will be of better service to the next level because
it's an awkward thing we can't do.
One other thing that I'll mention,
I mean, they are not in our classroom until they are in our classroom.
I've asked some students if
they
want to take our camera and go around to some other students.
They must
and
do what they
see
must
if they have
do
anything they want to say on camera that they might
we
leave
behind.
We must
have you understand
you
that because that is our position. That is the
we'll consider this
position.
Tape one right and prior to our exiting human kingdom, and we'll have a second tape that will be if we proceed with this, which we may or may not do. But there might you might find another tape that would be someone asking questions and giving an opportunity for other classmates to express what they might want to express in their own overcoming or their own knowing. Who they are and where they're going. We hope this might be helpful to you.
Why don't you give me the definition of religion? Is what the dictionary
that if you
say religion is.
Might know who I am.
In and reverence if you might for a know supernatural power accepted
the truth
as the
that my older member gave to me
of the universe.
And that gift of recognition of that information is
at times because of what
a part of you
so-called religion
belongs to you
are,
you recognize
at times
that
we feel like that we don't want
head.
To associate with that term
then
because we want to say that the truth
I can't
is
be
real
your shepherd.
It's not a religion because religion
my older member can be your senior shepherd
and illusion
you can
and they've adjusted all their thinking so that they don't have to do anything about change
stay here and follow us
but in that
you would have to follow quickly by also
recognizing
leaving this world before the conclusion
power,
of our leaving this atmosphere in preparation for its recycling,
we are
that would have to happen
then a
quickly. And
what about church, Jim? What is the definition?
Don't forget that new civilization planted. Next level will come again. They'll do planting. They'll relate to it. They'll have representatives. They will offer the same thing, how to get out of whatever that human civilization, that next human civilization, might have become at the time that it's ripe enough.
Because spiritual and mystic in this day and time has become less
share information of the next level with them.
But you know, the church says the body of believers, and we feel like that's a closer translation of what the church should be. But the real church is not just the body of believers, it's the body of doers. Or even more than that, it's the body of overcomers. Because those who believe become overcomers. What's next on that list?
Well, you asked us to bring up how a television preacher, Gene Scott, relates to overcoming.
Okay. We're going to talk for a moment about Gene Scott and Pastor Arnold Murray. Gene Scott in Los Angeles has a satellite ministry, a cable ministry, an actual church ministry. Pastor Murray has one in satellite ministry from a little community in Missouri. Both of these individuals did a major step in overcoming by stepping out of the mainstream of denominationalism. And it was hard to do. They got criticized a lot for it, which is the way of overcoming. Each step of overcoming is hard to do, and you get criticized for doing it. Let's take Gene Scott for a moment. Nobody that I'm aware of on the face of the globe has worked harder or come up with better mathematical and historical and intellectual and logical validation of the kingdom of heaven, Jesus the Son, the prophetic events, their sequence of events in disclosing the pyramid and what they tell symbolically, the prophecy that they reveal. I mean, it took a lot of work to do that and validate all that information and to make it understandable and academically acceptable, and we praise him for that work. But the issue of issues when it comes to Jesus and his purpose here was that of getting from the human kingdom to the kingdom of heaven. And validation of prophecy, validation that the literature of the Bible is real and is true, sure, that's significant. It doesn't get you any marks in overcoming. I mean, overcoming is overcoming. It's hard tasks of changing your behavior, of dropping the ways of the world in all of its aspects. Every tie that binds every behavior that is not acceptable, that is overcoming. Pastor Murray is also a very astute, very aware biblical scholar. And if you want to watch him, you could learn a lot. You could learn a lot from both of those. They are excellent teachers of the Bible and its history and helping you understand some of the... Pastor Murray understands that there was an age before this age, there's going to be an age after this age, and Scott and Murray both realize that Jesus' birthday is not being celebrated, that it happened at a different time. All that's very interesting information. But it doesn't get you anywhere in the process of overcoming. And for this, it's only because I love Pastor Murray and I love Gene Scott. And my older member said, bring them up in that tape. We're concerned for them and for their followers because they've made major strides in the right direction. And it's because we care for them that we hope that they will make more major strides and be willing, while it's still available, to move very quickly in that direction. What's next on that, Jim?
What about the Florida end timers?
Oh, that's... Recently in the news has been a lot of negative information going up out about this little group in northern Florida that call themselves end timers, and particularly toward their leader, because he he feels that Jesus is going to come at any moment, and he wants to help them be ready. And so he's trying to help them change. And to the best of his ability, he has them involved in certain elements of trying to change their behavior and trying to be less worldly. And for that, we congratulate them. For that, we praise them. And we hope that they will recognize that there is more information that can help them move much more quickly and much more significantly if they're ready for it. We hope that we can be good instruments to bring it to them if this is what they are looking for. If not, it's for those who are looking for it. What's next on our list?
The ones who are looking for the second coming, but yet they're not doing any active overcoming, will they ever know him?
Well, those who are looking for the second coming, will they ever know him? That's a loaded question. As far as the second coming, when is the next level going to bring an open door again for the kingdom of heaven? The second coming is here. We've discussed that. And we've discussed how Jesus said, don't look for me. If somebody tells you they're me, don't believe them. And yet the information, the door is here at this time. Now, whether or not they will know him, or whether or not they will know his Father, or they will know that kingdom, is simply dependent upon whether or not they make it through the transition from the human kingdom into his kingdom level, or into his house. Now, whether or not it's going to be offered at another time, we don't know. All we know is this time. We're not given the instruction of saying, if you don't catch this bus, there's that one down the road. We don't know that there is. We feel that we must approach it as if there isn't, that it's garden cleaning time. And what's going to be done with the souls that did not make it from there to here is none of our business. We're not going to try to motivate you to do this out of that kind of fear and imposing that tribulation upon you. Your tribulation is going to be imposed upon yourself if you choose this way, because you will recognize that this is true. And recognize that the road is tough. What's next on our list?
Did we want to mention again the domesticated pet analogy and how it compares to our readiness to graduate from the human kingdom?
Well, we have to. There is no better analogy. You know, to me, the analogy of the domesticated dog who really wants to serve his master and doesn't want to run with the pack, wants to stay with his master, wants to please his master, wants to be loyal to his master. And seeing that as someone who is going through the transition of entering our Father's kingdom, that they have to use as a focal point of that, the one who stands in the position to be the object of that, unfortunately happens to be their lab instructor, which happens to be this one sitting here that we say dope. You know, at this point I have to tell you that this morning I saw on television a minister saying, bringing up adultery, this fellow from Memphis, I don't remember his name, but he was talking about adultery. When you are in line for getting into our Father's house, then if you sleep with anybody else to any degree, you are committing adultery. From in the respect of our Father's house. I mean, that's the reason that the analogy in Revelation and elsewhere is of marriage. It's a bond that you're making. Now, don't misunderstand that. This lab instructor, this object of that, has no interest in your plumbing, no interest in your sexuality. I mean, for heaven's sakes, my older member certainly had no interest in me, would not want that kind of humanness. Children are not made in our Father's kingdom in that way. That vibration is definitely a reproductive vibration of the human kingdom. And I can honestly say that any relationship of that nature certainly never happened with me and my older member, certainly has never happened with any of these class members and their older member. And if you find a class member that can tell you it has happened to any degree to either one of these lab instructors, you've found the liar you were looking for. Because that is not a part of the picture. It has to be a pure relationship. It has to be within the confines of the behavior of our Father's kingdom. You know, so from our Father's point of view, that when you are as a bride in his kingdom, then if your attention, if your affection and to any degree goes to someone else, it's adultery. It's compromised. Another show I saw this morning on satellite, but sure sounds like a lot of watch a lot of television. It's interesting how my older member frequently uses these little preachers and their lessons to give me little clues of things to pass on to you. Here was an old gentleman that had had two wives. I suppose that one died and then he took another one, and now he was old. He was in, I think, in his 80s, late 70s or 80s, I don't remember which. But now he was saying of how he's devoting his attentions totally toward his Lord, that he doesn't have to compromise it anymore. And yet it doesn't dawn on others as they listen to him that what about others who are not in their late 70s or 80s? Are they still compromising their relationship? You know, when the commandment that says, thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart, with all thy mind, with all thy soul, doesn't leave room for an affair. It doesn't leave room for promiscuity. It doesn't leave room for any sexuality, any disloyalty, any affection to any degree, to any source other than to the next level. And that must remain purely within the confines of appropriate behavior. You know, there's all the difference in the world between certain little behavior that seems like such a subtle difference. For example, a kiss on the cheek, a kiss on the forehead, in the right spirit, can mean a very nice thing from my older member to me. Because it's done so rarely that when it's done, it's so special. But my older member wouldn't dirty my older member's mouth by pressing that mouth against this mouth and participating in things that would lower my vibrations or hold this vehicle in a way that would stimulate lower vibrations of this vehicle. That to the next level is absolutely animal, absolutely a kingdom level beneath it. And you might as well know it. Whether you can accept it or not, that's your problem. But in all fairness, we must have you understand that. But for, you know, this little old man that I was telling you about who had had a wife and then had a wife and now he was old and he could give his whole time to his Savior, to Jesus. It's too late. He can't do any significant overcoming. He's not even connected with a midwife. I don't mean to condemn him. He may not be condemned. He might be salvaged for another time. I'm not judging him. I'm trying to help you understand. That same individual quoted some of the very, very significant scriptures, the ones that we say are the key bottom liners, the one that says, unless someone hate their mother, their father, the whole world, even their own life cannot even be my disciple. He said that, and he said, but Jesus didn't mean it in that way. He meant if they love those things more than me, they can love those things, but not more than me. I'm afraid he's mistaken. That would be appropriate interpretation of that when the next level has not come in close and made a physical presence When the next level has made a physical presence, you're on the spot. And that spot says, if you know me, you don't share, you can't share, I'm not going to share, you can't be my wife and cheat on me. You can't compromise it. I'm the only one. I am the focal point. I am the object representing my Father's kingdom. You're moving into a crew consciousness, into a force of labor as a servant in our Father's kingdom that can't be distracted by lusts of the physical flesh or of the human flesh or of desires of the human flesh. That's the whole reason for overcoming, is to have you understand that. He also said that this thing of you've got to give up everything of the world, break all those ties, give everything away to the poor, and come and follow me. He said, he didn't mean that. He said, just don't let it mean anything to you. That's not it. Those who are entering this classroom and this transition in order to become in our Father's house, they have to literally and physically leave everything behind and will not have anything from the time they do that until they get out of here. Whether it be with vehicle or without vehicle, doesn't even enter into the picture. They are no longer possessors of anything, not that they could be even if they tried to be, but they don't even want to be. They don't even want to play those games. So they leave everything behind. Those relationships that won't let them do what they want to do, they have to sever those because they interfere. They get in their way. This is the requirement, was the requirement, is, always will be the requirement. Now, the last little thing that you must understand here is that once this information, if this information, if this world exists beyond our departure, to the extent that there is no longer that closeness, there is no longer a representative. Now, I am a physical representative. These of the classroom, they are physical representatives. Should I leave this classroom and return to my Father's house, they would still be your door for whatever time one of them was still faithful wife, faithful in all behavior, faithful in all belief and practice, wanting, owning nothing of this world, establishing nothing of this world that could be called a church, a belief system that would be accepted by the masses. As long as one of them remains, your door is open. If that one remaining remains faithful to the full degree. It is our hope that this has been the next level, speaking through my older member into my brain, and that I have not diluted it, because I want you to see it as it is. Because I feel if you could actually see it as it is, you couldn't deny it. Even though I know that because of what you're addicted to, you don't want to be, but you're intoxicated and you're drunk, you're influenced, you're not sober because of the ways of the world that hold you in that intoxication. And that after you have to get away from the world enough to begin to be free of that intoxication. But I'm even hoping that your intoxication isn't so bad that you can see this. And certainly all who might, that the next level might deem deserving of entering their house, might see this enough to recognize that it is what they've been waiting for. The next level has to touch their life. The next level has to let them, something happen in their head that says, that's it, that's what I'm after, I got to get there fast, I got to go with it. And then it is our task to participate in that instruction, our task in the daily, menial tasks of overcoming, the reminders, the licking of thoughts, the licking of behavior that is human, not next level. Adopting the behavior, the habits, the ways of the next level. We wish you could see it as we see it. We wouldn't trade it for anything. But we're not trying to sell it. I guess we are. because it means so much to us. I feel that this is the end of this series, Beyond Human. And I hope that we've been instruments of the next level through my Father and through our offering to you.